Kuyambila zuba na kwa mene kama ndene. Tisa kila vintu va mene tiri na for we have to.
Cooked up in the heart of Africa.
The chosen one.
It's an amazing experience to be a part of the project. As a young female artist, it's great to be a part of a project that speaks volumes for creatives like me, for females like me, for artists like me, and it's amazing to see that Mosi can incorporate stylists and hairdressers and videographers and different artists that can come together and show that what we have is actually enough. You know, we don't need to look outside any longer, and it's about time that we saw that, and it's about time that we put our country on a pedestal.
When I go far, together we go further, we don't conform, we change the pattern, no.
Kuyambila zuba na kwa mene kama ndene. Tisa kila bintu va mene tiri na vo we have to.
Cooked up in the heart of Africa.
This is one of the greatest achievements I've had like this year, so I feel great, man. I feel great, and thank you to Mosi for recognizing artists that are really doing their thing and pushing boundaries right about now.
Hear the thunder sound. Every time we come in, we breaking the ground. Thought we were not good enough. Those negative vibes are not allowed.
For the longest time we've been looking outside, you know, praising people from the outside and kind of putting a blind eye to the locals, you know, and you know, it feels amazing to be a part of this journey, and Mosi has jumped into like this. They're just opening up a whole different space and them, you know, just tapping into looking at local talent and saying, you know, telling the Zambians, say we're here, you know, we don't need to look for you know, for these dimes from outside, because we already have them here.
Cooked up in the heart of Africa. This is an amazing opportunity for everyone here in Zambia. This film simply tells a story of how people like yourself, amazing boxers, amazing talent here in Zambia, who are taking Zambia to the next level. And it's about time, you know, because you look around and people keep looking outside Zambia for the most amazing, when really we have it all here in Zambia. And this is the moment, this is the time. And I think everyone should join me and celebrate our talent. And that's the only way we can get to the top. It's our time.
Now I remember but a bit of Funandeke. Now they're flying all the time, but to be the chate. Oh, what a time to be here. I take pride to be born of our ears. That is now, am I clear?